What up, family? It's your boy, Dr. G. And this one is just a quick motivational video for all you people that has been looking at me and wondering to myself, what is my goal? What is my dream? What am I chasing after? But you know, one of the things that I always say to myself is that I got this hunger inside for success. I got this hunger that makes me want to go and push myself the way I'm when I get hungry for food. Nobody loves more food than I do. But I can only tell you one thing. From the beautiful island of Montserrat, where we got lots of mangoes and green vegetation and fresh fruits and vegetables and fresh fish, I could tell you something. As you see that beautiful volcano behind me, I know when I was a young boy that as I walked all the way up into that mountain to pick myself some bananas, I knew I had something inside of me that I was born to be great. I told every one of you guys out there that you were born to be great. You are born to be extraordinary. You're born to be different. There's nothing around here that can stop you from being successful. But you need to find that hunger inside. That hunger that you have, like the way you get hungry and you feel like you want something to eat, something that you got to break that fast that you slept with. And I want to tell you something. Once you hunger for success, the way you really, really want success, then you'll be successful. That is what I want to bring to you guys today. So listen, I want to tell you this from the beautiful island of Montserrat. This is what provoked me as I stand here and I show you exclusive footage of my beautiful volcano right here. I want to tell you something. This, it don't matter where you're from. It doesn't matter what made you become where you're at. You might grow up in the ghetto. You might be struggling in New York City, or you might be struggling anywhere in Haiti, in Cuba, anywhere. You be part of a gang. You are born to be great. You can change your destiny. You can make anything that you want to happen come true if you just believe in yourself. You gotta feel a hunger from within you. You gotta feel a hunger that you wanna be successful, that you wanna be great, that you wanna be phenomenal, that you wanna be extraordinary. Because I told you already, you are born to be great. Listen, man, I wasn't gonna bring no videos to you guys, but you know what? I'm happily married with my lovely wife, and I can tell you one thing that I've learned in my journey to success is this. You've got to believe in yourself, and you got to feel a hunger from way down within you that nobody else can take away from you, that no one else can believe in you but yourself. And once you got these things way down in your belly, this is where I came back to my roots just to show my wife where that started from. And this is what I want to tell you guys here. In 2013, nothing can stop you if you believe in yourself, because you're all born to be great. You're all born to be extraordinary, and you gotta feel a hunger for success for whatever you wanna be. And you can be the best in anything you wanna be as long as you believe in yourself and you start pushing and you feel that hunger from within. You know, when you look at people that they're starving and they haven't had nothing to eat, that's the kind of hunger you need to feel for success. Once you feel that hunger from within you, I can promise you, I can dare you, I can challenge you, I can triple challenge you and tell you this, then you'll be successful. It's your boy Dr. G, and you're just tuning into another Dr. G's motivational moment, which was inspired by the beautiful island of Montserrat, where I came from. And I'm going to tell you this, you were born to be extraordinary, so be extraordinary. I'm gone.